not that bad.
Hi everyone, I'm Krista Seiden, Analytics Advocate with Google, and today I'm joined by Dan Stone, who's a Product Manager on Google Analytics. In this quick tip video, Dan is going to tell us how to use DoubleClick Bid Manager Remarketing with Google Analytics. And this is important because you can enhance your DoubleClick Bid Manager campaigns with your GA data. So with that, I'm going to go ahead and hand it over to Dan.
Thanks, Krista. So there are two things you need to make sure you do in order to get set up for this integration. The first is to make sure that your analytics and your DoubleClick Bid Manager accounts are linked. And this you can accomplish now with self-serve linking, which we have another quick tip for. Mm-hmm. And the second thing you need to make sure you've done is to enable remarketing in general, which you can do through another quick tip for how to enable remarketing with Google Analytics. So once you've done these two things, the next step is to actually get started and build some audience segments that you can then publish to DBM and use them in your campaigns. So the way to do this is basically just like creating any other remarketing audience in Analytics. You navigate to Admin, and under your Property Settings, you navigate to Audience Definitions and Audiences. Click New Audience. You can also import audiences from the Solutions Gallery or existing segments that you've created. In this example, I'm just going to create a new one from scratch. And here is where I choose where I publish this audience, under Destination Account. And once you've done your link to your DBM account, you'll see your DBM account show up in this dropdown. I'm going to choose this one and click Next Step. And here it's asking me which audience do I want to build. I am going to create new. And for me, I want to create an audience of engaged users because this is something that is hard to do just based on page type audiences that you might already have access to in your DBM account. So for that, I'm going to use an advanced condition and I'm going to search for session duration. I'm going to say session duration is greater than 60, which is greater than 60 seconds. So these are users who have spent more than 60 seconds on my site. I'm going to call these engaged users greater than 60 seconds on site. And I'm going to choose a 90-day membership duration so that the users stay in my audience for 90 days. And click Save. Now, once I click Save, and it successfully creates this audience, I will now see this audience in my audience admin, and I will also start seeing this audience in my DoubleClick Bid Manager account starting about 6 hours later, which is how long it takes it to update the UI. And when you want to actually use the audience in your DBM account, you can access this audience by going to the Add Targeting and choosing Audience Lists. And from here, you'll see all of the audiences that your account has access to. And you should be able to search for this audience just like any other audience your DBM account has access to. And that's how you use analytics audiences in DBM.
Great. Thanks for showing us that, Dan.